It's good to see you.
Well, I think it's time for me to take a break.
Here you go.
How's it going?
That's time for my break. You're on the clock now, amigo.
Hello there.
It's all yours. Call if you need me. How's it going?
Come help me out, hon.
Lead on.
Oh, yes.
I'm heading out. Be back soon.
Felt like a better idea before I got here. I've got your back. Oh, great. Another freak.
Don't worry. I got rid of the freak.
Hey, nice job.
I guess it's better than nothing. Nothing moving about.
Turns out I ain't quite dead yet. Surprise, surprise.
That's not going to fit.
Something on your mind?
Something.
Something on your mind? Something on your mind?
That's a lot of stuff. Yeah, definitely locked. I should be more careful. Right now. We're good. Don't see any of them around here. I've searched through everything here.
Something on your mind?
Good to see you. Almost home. The place feels safer already.
Something on your mind?
Of course I'll go with you.
After all that's happened, it feels good to get a win.
Keep your eyes peeled for those plague hearts. We gotta knock them all out.
You know what? Life isn't easy these days. But at least we're staying busy.
That should come in useful.
Thank you.
My, if the zombies vanished tomorrow, I'd miss this.
We might be able to make a home there. I found a truck stop that could be a decent base for us. It already has a kitchen and an auto shop as well.
Undead, on the approach.
Set up base here.
Zombies on multiple approaches. Closing in.
I have to finish off that one.
Time to spin the wheel of zombies.
Let's just try to be careful, okay? Well, I don't hear anything lurking about.
Discuss a proposal I have. In person would be best.
Nothing more to see here. Now that could be a nice new home. This warehouse could work as a home. It's not huge, but it looks defensible.
We've lost touch with the soldiers carrying out Operation Drawbridge. I'm desperately hoping that someone out there can provide information on my missing troops.
I'm your Huckleberry.
Who is this?
My name is Kelly Eldridge III, but you can call me Sasquatch.
I don't know that call sign. Are you with Red Talon?
Ma'am, I'm with America and Freedom. But if you need someone to go into the shit and find your men, then yeah, I'm with Red Talon.
Well, I found something at least. I know someone who'd love this. I need a rest.
sharing some goodies with the neighbors might build goodwill.
Shall we?
Hey there.
Shall we do some business? I have many bounties available. Please, take a look. That won't be easy, but I have faith in you. Make yourself at home. Excellent choice. Godspeed, my friend.
I think that should be able to run. Okay, nothing more to see here. Breathe easy. No more creepers here. Maybe someone would want this. I can't breathe. Maybe I should slow down. No room for that.
Something on your mind?
Of course I'll go with you.
We should set up an outpost here. Okay, let's go do that again.
I had an aunt who lived somewhere around here and fancied herself a survivalist. I wonder if she made it this long.
I'd know that ugly mug anywhere. Hello.
Good luck. Be safe.
Thank you. Thank you.